Try to break free from the thoughts in my